position. Definitely Saidul Alam to blame. If he'd been on the goal line, he could have maybe punched it over. But all of us misjudged it. I don't blame the 22-year-old Saidul Alam.